Michelle and Nakia. Some people have been asking me about her. That's not a face that you don't see that face in Hartsville. I met Nakia at a fashion show I did in Charlotte. And when she had to model a couple of things for me. And when I saw her, I knew that whenever I had planned a fashion show, I was calling her up. So for the last model that y'all saw coming out, they had the blonde hair. That was Nakia. She's from Charlotte. She actually has a modeling agency, and she has a movement that's BBW movement. And she has like plus size models. So if you ever like looking for models or need models, you know, and you want models from different areas or something like that, inbox me. I can get in contact with her. And I can tell you how to get in contact with her to assist you. But Nakia, from day one, she's been on it. She didn't skip a beat. And she drove from Charlotte, drove all the way back late last night. And she is an awesome, awesome model. If you want somebody, you know they're going to give it to you. That's her. That's your girl. So if you are looking for models, you got something coming up and you need some models, and or even if you want to use her, let me know. I would definitely get in contact with her for you, or like I said, I will get you her information.